Hey guys, what's up? It's Thursday evening already, so I didn't know video from I think like Saturday to today. It was really exhausting, so a lot of things happened. I make it as fast as possible. Saturday, I finished the Bonfire E for the Bonfire E range test, and then I also prepared like one bike which had like a problem. Then we solved it. It's like an assembly issue. It happens sometimes that a new problem occurs, and then we have to find a solution, so we know in the next time how to solve it. And then on Sunday, I drove upwards to Hamburg, and I delivered also two bikes. And then Hamburg, we arrived really late. Next day was just working home office, nothing so special. And then on Tuesday and Wednesday, we had the OMR festival. It was a cool event. It was more like online stuff. So we were like, yeah, the only hardware product there. But the nice thing is that if you are the only hardware product there, people see you, people recognize you. And there was a lot of young people. So we were really looking for customers for sales opportunities. So those two days were really exhausting, but nice. So after Wednesday, after the OMR festival, now it's Thursday, we drove down to Munich again. So I'm now here back. And the assembly, it's going forward. This is also nice. And I picked up the bike, the Bonfire X from Straubing, you know, the EMC test. Well, I'm tired, man. It passed. It was okay. The new relay was good. It worked. So everything fine. I got the bike here again. It's upstairs. I wanted to put the new OBD update on the OBD gateway, but it's too late. I'm too tired and I'm like doing so stupid stuff right now. So I'm just going home and just gonna sleep, I guess. So when I'm back from Bologna, I will do the OBD update and I will probably also add the LED indicator, and then this bike will go back again to Garching in Munich for the OBD test. And I guess electrical safety was also not tested. I'm not sure, but I think the electrical safety test shouldn't be a problem. Because I checked the bike again just to be sure and measured all this stuff, and it's still good. So let's see. Today was the brake test. I didn't hear from TÜV back now, so I'm not sure. Is it a good sign or a bad sign? We will see. So the brake test should be performed today. If it wasn't performed today, they will do it tomorrow. And then there are not many tests left for the Bonfire X. I will not bring the Bonfire X next week to TÜV because I'm in Bologna. And also none of my co-workers will bring it to TÜV because in Germany we have now Christi Himmelfahrt. It's a holiday on Thursday, and then everyone also takes holiday on Friday. So there's like 4 days you can chill, and I will also do it. The TÜV told me they will not do anything next week. So if they don't do anything next week, when I'm back here on Sunday, I will, like in a week and a half, I will prepare the Bonfire X and then bring it back again to TÜV. And then it's basically done. I don't know anything else there which should be a big obstacle. The only thing TÜV told me is the you call it the performance test, so to see what's the real performance there. It's 5 kilowatt, 6 kilowatt or more. They told me the problem there is again the lab. Everything is crowded, there are no open spaces there. It might be again in Bologna, but this time I don't have to drive because I just can send the package, because it's just a hub motor plus controller, those together, and then they're there, and they are then on the test bench. So I can just ship it with DHL. This is nice. But I hope that they give us a date soon, because I would like to finish all the stuff now in May so we can do some other stuff. So the certification again takes so much longer. But really the problem this time is not that we just don't pass the test, because it's just like mini stuff and then I prepare it and then the next week it's done basically. But it just takes so long to just get the bike tested. You know, like the Bonfire X, we have it here right now. It's the same for 4 months now. The only thing we changed is the OBD software. It's one update, and I changed the relay. That's the only two things I changed right now, but the bike is still the same for like 4 months. So normally, if we could have done the test like in February as planned, it would be so much faster, but yeah, it's not in our hand to decide this, you know, and we just have to play along. But we continue doing the pre-assembly of the Bonfire X, and what I wanted to show you here. So we are here already 15th of March. So we have already here, we are doing here right now half of the March order already. And then next week, we will not finish March, but I guess like by the end of May, most March orders will also be finished from the Bonfire S. And then when I'm here back in June, and June is our assembly month, everyone will help to work. We have 4 people here, so everyone will work in the assembly. just to do as many bikes as possible. So when the certification is finished, we can ship all at once. So this is really what we're going to do next month. And I will now go home because I'm tired. And tomorrow I will drive to Bologna and then bring the bike to Bologna. And then I will try to answer all your mails, because we have, again, so many mails because we didn't work on service mails and stuff like this because we were on the event. But I will try to do this tomorrow. I don't think I will do a video tomorrow because there's nothing interesting. So I guess this is probably all for this week. So for you, you know, Bonfire S is in production. Everything works. Bonfire X is tested. And it also moves forward. And Bonfire E also moves forward. So Bonfire E also passed already, I think, OBD. I'm not sure if they checked it already, but OBD should be good with the Bonfire E. Then it's the range test next week. And then it will also do the high speed test, which is also like simple. You cannot fail it. And the performance test. And then Bonfire E is basically also then done. So I guess in June, all the certification stuff is done. And then it's just like building bikes. I'm looking forward to it, really, because I just want to ship all the bikes to you, because there are so many here waiting. And it's just like sad to see so many bikes just like standing around here. But yeah, see you guys.
Ja, Julia, muss mal gucken.